How's it going, everybody? There are two Miniraptors here, and welcome to Ori and the Will of the Wisps, a sequel to the last game, Ori and the Blind Forest. Now, actually, I have made a video of Ori and the Blind Forest back when I was just starting YouTube because I love that game. And I actually wanted to do a Let's Play of that game, but unfortunately, I wasn't that popular back then. I wasn't used yet to doing Let's Plays and showing my whole experience throughout the game, basically. But now that I am more into Let's Plays now in this channel, and I have a whole bunch of you ladies and gentlemen to watch me, I figured this, I can finally make an Ori Let's Play through the sequel, Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So here's my form right now. I actually made a video where I showed a lot of my Phantom Horde members the process of how I made this form you're seeing right now through a member exclusive video. So if you want to check that out, become a member, and you will see through the membership section the link to such video where I was creating this form at that video. So yeah, be a member if you want to see my process of making this form, basically. So yeah, I'm excited. Let's start and see how this goes. Start game. Yeah, there it is. Start game. And let's go and be slot one, normal mode. All right, let's see how this goes. I'm excited. Ori! Okay, we got the move. Yeah, alright. Ooh, this feels good. Really good. You know, I haven't played Ori and the Blind Forest for so long that I basically forgot. How do I control? How do I get up? Oh yeah, climb like that. I haven't played Ori and the Blind Forest for so long that I basically forgot the majority of what's going on. So I'm basically a beginner again at doing this whole Ori gameplay stuff. Oh yeah, from the last game! We saved an egg from the mother, who we thought was the villain, but all this time she was just doing something to protect her baby, so yeah. Ku. So that's her name. Oh my god! She's adorable! Look at the wee little owl! I shall take you to Gahul, where you will become a mighty warrior. She's so cute. Oh wait, her wing is a bit jarred. Oh, oh. Ah! So cute. Hey, what's going on? Can I do anything? Okay, I press the jump button. Alright, there. I love the art style of Ori, of these Ori games. That's the first thing I fell in love with when playing Ori and the Blind Forest, so seeing a sequel happening in that same art style was amazing. I think what really caught me into Ori, though, the whole series or franchise in general, is the idea that, you know, I love the gameplay because it's like a perfect blend of, like, you know, parkour and a lot of things going on at once, basically. It just felt so coalesced perfectly together, and I really loved it. Oh yeah, she does have a crude wing. She can still fly, though, I presume. So the art style, what drew me into this game, what really kept me in the game, was really the gameplay. The gameplay really was amazing. There was like a lot of things going on. Wait, what's wrong? What's happening? Oh yeah, she has to eat the insects. So cute! I think Ori I'm not sure. I believe it's not the first game I ever played, but it's one of the... When I meant by first game, I mean it's one of those few games where you realize that the main villain at the end wasn't really a villain for the sake of being a villain, but for the sake of protecting someone. That, like, not everyone's a villain for villain's sake. Basically, it's like the reason why the mother in the first game, she was the main antagonist, the reason why she was against the light was because it was actually hurting her babies. So she did everything she can to protect them, basically. So not everyone is evil and stuff and like that just because, but they have their own agenda. They are heroes in their own story. And I think Ori and the Blind Forest is like one of those like modern few games where I experienced that, where, oh, she wasn't evil this whole time. She's just protecting her babies. So, aww. Oh. All right, time to go to Ku. The gameplay is so flowish. It like it fits all in together. Dude, if I had my own, if someone like were to make a game out of me, I mean, of course, I would prefer a 3D game because modern 3D and stuff like that. But if it had to be a 2D game, side scrolling, I would kindly request that game would be something like Ori, because it just looks so damn pretty. So what's going on? Okay. What?
The answer lay in the past, present, and future. One where we shall call home.
The mother's final gift. Basically, right there. Oopsie, wrong! Am I doing it right? How do I... excuse me while I try to understand what I'm doing here. Is there anything else that I need to do? Can I go inside here? Ah, yes, I can go inside here. Feels so flowish, that's what I love about it. You gained a new ability. While airborne, hold RT to glide freely or ride wind currents. Oh, okay. That wasn't in the first game. Whee! It's so cute! Oh my god! Woo! Oh, it's so adorable. I love it.
Ku? I have something for you. Your mother's gift from me to you.
Yeah, help you fly, basically. All right.
By sling it together, we could make ourselves our new airborne flyer. That way we shall have her ability to fly and be free from this utter turmoil.
Oh my god, we're controlling Ku! Oh, it's so cute! Oh, it's so adorable! Standing tall on the wings of my dreams. Wow! Okay. So I can't do the climbing part. I'm pressing the wrong button. So, go! Oh, crap! She's done it! She can be free! Fly! Fly to your home! Yeah! Oh, they're so happy. This place is beautiful, my god. This is so pretty, my god. It reminds me of one of those like children's storybooks, you know, the ones with the good drawings, basically. It reminds me of that. But added with Koo now, the owl here, it reminds me so much of like a drawn art style of Owls of Gahool. Wow. Oh, I remember those places. Ori's so adorable, and Koo now so adorable. Wow. Wow, this looks like dinosaurs. If dinosaurs were still alive today. In another world, they are. What's going on? Nope. Oh no, oh no, what's going on? Oh, what the heck? What is this?
What in the name is this? A dark, cruel place. Filled with the utmost terrible danger of all Yordlan.
Oh no, oh no. Uh oh, oh no, defender! Oh no! Who's telling the story? Our story began? Is Ori telling the story? Okay, well, this is something. Ew, what are those? Actually, no, not ew, they're cute. I'm pressing buttons, by the way, I don't know what's going on. Look how lively the background is. Everything's moving. So amazing. I can hear you! Inkwater Marsh, okay, so what the heck? I have three, really, XYB. I have to remember how to play this game, so excuse me if I'm taking my time learning how to play this. Why did I go left? Hello? I don't think I should touch you. Uh-oh. Am I hurting? I'm hurting! No! I'm hurting! I think I should go right. Why did I go left? Sorry, because I seen that thing down there. Oh my god! Can't believe we're back here in Ori! Yes. Health. You found a life orb. Collect these to restore Ori's life. Let's see. Can we get this one? Yes! Spirit light can be traded to friendly creatures for various items and upgrades. Ah, yes, the diversity. Yeah, I heard that this one allows you to diversify in how you approach enemies now. It's more combat-related, actually. And this is something. Mm-hmm. You can't go here, so the other way. So adorable. Oh, crap! Well, that's something. Can we go up here? Can we go up here? Nope. Mm-hmm, what is that? Oh, that's the thing that you can flap. Oh, hold down A to fall through platforms, okay. Go down there, just keep on going up here. What is this? Some map area. Okay. So if we go down here. Oh, go down. There. Perfect. Ooh, whoops. Oh, hello. To grab a torch. You can grab a torch now, huh? Really? This is so adorable. Oh, yeah, I can attack. Oh. Really? Okay. Whoop. I feel like I shouldn't attack that person, but, Torch. Far over the misty mountains cold, to dungeons deep and caverns old. Yeah, it's more combat related. An energy orb. Collect these to restore Ori's energy. We must... Oh, and burn these! Yeah, okay. We must away. What the heck? What is that? You see that in the distance? Hello?
Spook! What are you now? Not a Mookie, clearly. Not even from Niwin, are you? I visited most lands near and far and not seen your kind. Came from across the water, maybe? Well, whatever you are, I'm Took, a wanderer in these parts. The better parts, at least. I'm taking shelter from the storm. Myself, but if you're thinking of going further, you'll have to get through the Spirit Gate to the east. You'll need two keystones. I happen to have one in my bag and there's another in the cave ahead. But acquiring it is a job for someone more nimble than myself. What do you say?
Quest details. There's side quests? Do I remember seeing side quests in the last game? Retrieved at something, 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 something. Okay. So let's go get that second key. Second key, second win. Uh-oh! Whoa! I thought I was gonna land there. Hello! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! You've done nothing wrong to me, but your touch gazes upon the near death of mine. Well, he fell! Crap! Whoa, okay. Thank God. Let's see what we could find here. Whoa, what are you? Whoa, you are... bright and colorful, I love it, but you're also thine enemy, wishing to attack me. I only kill you in self-defense. Do not blame me. Blame yourself for attacking me first. I'm dying, I'm gonna die. Am I dead? No, I'm not. Yes!
The trees like to-
Well, yeah, well, my- Jump onto blue moss to cling to it. Okay, good. Okay.
Trees like torches blaze with light. Far over the misty mountains rise. Standing closer.
Is that the keystone? Yeah! Different spirit gates may acquire different numbers of keystones, basically. Show the keystone to Talk. Tick Talk. Oh, crap! I miss watching Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit, honestly. Especially like hearing them singing like their folklore music or something like that.
Far over the misty mountains cold, stranding deep across the cold. What was before, receive once more.
There.
Ah, you're back! And is that a keystone I see? Here's one more for your trouble. I'm ever a bird of my word, hmm? Cause you all know that the bird is the word, well, a bird. Now I can continue my wanderings through Niwin's Lost Wanderers before we lose any more. And you can carry on with, whatever it is you're doing. Good luck. Here, for your troubles.
Show the keystone to Talk. Okay, so now where do we go? What button did I press? Where art thou, should we go? Where's the details? Spirit gate's right there. Can I zoom in? Yes, I can. I was like wondering, why is it so small? So spirit gate's right there. Let's go to that spirit gate. I believe it requires 2 keystones based on the 2 stripes I've seen thus far. Whoa! Hello there! It's a jungle out there. There! Yeah, it requires the 2 keystones, love. Can I go through? Yes, I can go through. Alright, so. Can we swim? Yes, we can. We can swim. Nothing here. You know what? Let's just go through the journey. If there's any side quests or something like that, I'll do it in my own time, but the majority of this Let's Play will be going through the main story, actually. So, yeah. If there's any side quests, I'll be doing it in my own time. Ah! What the heck? Hello there! May I run? May I run? May I run? Oh god! I have to run! I have to run! Run! Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Oh god! He hit me! He hit me! Ah, ah, oh god! Oh god! Ah, oh god! Woohoo! Oh, shoot! Oh! Okay, I'm going, bye-bye. Where do I go? Where do I go? Attack! Attack! Oh no! Okay. Go attack! Why am I doing? I'm supposed to attack it, right? Oh, I'm losing health. I am losing health. No! Damn it, I died. Oh, I'm not supposed to die. Crap! Oh, crap! Jeez! Oh! Ah! Help me! Help me! Help! Homies behind the world ahead, and there are many paths to tread. Oh god, this thing is killing me. Mist and shadows to the edge of night. Oh god. Okay, we're doing something. That's it. Okay, we're supposed to do that. Damn it! Oh! Oh crap. Oh, why my god. Oh my god, ferocious beast. It is a beast of ferocious nature. Close call. Do we go down and follow it? I see nowhere else to go. Jeez, man. I forgot this is essentially a free roam game, so, you know. Yeah, you could essentially get lost! Oh crap. Oh. Bones, baby. I would like to jump on your bones. That sounds wrong. That was an innuendo, I'm sorry. Like that. When can I attack? Can I do anything? No, not yet. What is this? Whoop. Oh, it's one of those trees! Is it like one of those trees, you know, that Ori will eventually be, if I'm not mistaken? Will I get a new power? Oh my god, this is so beautiful. Oh! Wait, oh god. Yeesh. What happened? An ancient light awakened, yeah. Oh god, what's that? Whoa. Ah, they're trying to look for us. So the other one is named Gumo. I forgot the names because it's been such a long time since I played Ori. On the third day, look to the east. If that is the east. Ooh, it's morning now. Wow, we really passed out. Hello? Oh my god.
You are not like the others. In you shines an ancient light. The tree, remember?
It glowed.
It has shared its memory with you.
You gain a new ability. Hold to assign the X to unleash combo attack. Spirit's Edge? I'm gonna do it on the X.
Now use the light. We want to see.
Oh my god! Oh yeah, he has a sword! Oh, this is combat driven. Oh, I'm gonna love this. Because I remember that Ori and the Blind Forest was more platform orientated, with much of the combat being, you know, not that much. But I heard that this game is more focused on diversifying how you want to attack your enemies. So do you want to be more combat driven, or do you want to be, you know, archer, or you know, range driven, or you want to be more passive and try to avoid the enemies, something like that. If I remember correctly, seeing the various reviews and videos like it. So yeah, I'm happy about that. Look at that, the melee sword, man. I'm dead. God damn it. I still have to learn to dodge. I'm sorry, love, but I was so clustered in the feeling of just slicing your bosom. Let me get that. Oh, I love this. I love this so much. Ow. I forgot those things shoot these spines, Oh god, I'm getting hurt left and right. Oh, I can also hit down, yes. Can I hit up? Yes! Oh, it's directional. The combat's directional. Good. So, that means I can dodge, right? Up! Boom! Yeah! Uh-oh. So, I can't just go willy-nilly and start attacking. Yes! Yes! Baby cakes! I love this combat! What's this? You've gained a new spirit shot. Orbs float to Ori. Orbs float to Furry from further away. Ah, okay. So these are what? Passive abilities? Wow. I love the sword. Wow. Okay, so... Oh, crap. Why did I jump back here? God damn it. I shouldn't have done that, shouldn't I? God damn it. I thought I had to go back here and prove to them that I could do it. Anyway, let's do it all again. God damn it. I'm trying to make as much videos as I can for the day I'm recording this, so expect the next videos to also be recorded on the same time. Basically, expect the coming videos to be pre-recorded already. Recorded at the same time I'm recording this first episode. So episode 2 may be recorded the same day as episode 1 and stuff like that. The reason why I'm doing that is because I'm going to be rather busy the coming days, so I don't have time. So I have the time now, so I'm trying to make these videos as fast as possible and then make them upload at a certain date and time, basically. Each video, again, 1 hour at max, 30 minutes.
The light listens to you. You must be a spirit after all. We Moki thought all spirits had gone from Niuin. Gone away. So long, spirits. You seek someone. We know a finder. The Great One, great and mossy. Go to the Guardian of the Marsh. Qualok will help you find your name.
Oh, your way near name. Oh, so it's over there. Alright, so we must find Qualok. So we must find a way to him, or her, whatever it is. So there's a passage here. I believe it's through that way. We must find our own path, so let's see. Yeah, this essentially gives health, right? Yeah, that gives health. But if I drop down here... Ah, okay. Look at that moved. Shouldn't have done that. Hello! Oh god! Nope. Oh, I have to do a lot of dodging. Yeah! Baby cakes! Combat is beautiful. Am I going the wrong way? I'm going further down and down the rabbit hole. Am I supposed to be doing that? Shoot. Hold to grab and move objects, basically. Okay. You know, I feel like we shouldn't go here, I think. Ah, damn it, I can't leave now. So I'm let. What is this? Maybe I was supposed to go here.
The light from the wells runs all through Newin. It joins and heals.
It's a healer magic. Life and energy. Game saved. Okay. Yeah. Save points, basically. Whoops! Didn't notice that, actually, until the last second. How do we do this? Maybe I wasn't supposed to be here. Yep, I wasn't supposed to be here. Yep, okay, so I don't have the ability yet, unless I could already upgrade. But no, not yet. I don't have the ability yet to do such a thing, so I'm gonna go this way. Can I hold this? Yes, I can. It looked movable, so that's why I collapsed onto it. God damn it!
Who is behind the world ahead? There are many paths to tread.
Well, crap. What happened? Oh, boss fight. Boss. Mini boss. Whoa! This thing jumps. But it's also easily defeatable if I can stay my ground. Yes. Crap. Nope. Nope. Oh, two. There's two. Crap. Oh. Yeah, this combat is more combat driven now, which I'm good. I'm not good at it, but it's just that I prefer. I like it. Because you know me, I'm a combat-y person. I love it when I do myself some combos. There it is.
Twist and shadows through the edge of night.
Ooh, what's this? To absorb the light. Double jump. Yeah, that's what we need. Alright. Yeah, to get something like this, yeah! You gained a new spirit shard. Ori sticks to walls. Good! Oh, we can equip three at a time. So later we're gonna have to remove abilities to actually get to different places. Sticks to walls, so that's a good thing. Where can I go?
There are many paths to tread.
So I can climb.
Mist and shadows through the edge of night.
Hello! Boom, baby! Oh, I love the sword. Are there other weapons that can come along? I heard there's like a heavy weapon. Like a hammer? Oh, crap!
There are many paths to tread. Mist and shadows.
Okay, nothing there.
Through the edge of night. And all is...
Ah, now I can go back up, I believe. Yeah, I can go back up! Or there's something down there. Wait, I remember I needed a double jump to get somewhere down. Yep, right here! I need a double jump. Whoop, whoop! There, alright. I'm not sure if I'm going to the main path, but I'm going somewhere. That's the point of the journey, right? You have to go somewhere. That's part of the journey anyway, to get lost. Woo! I have no reason to attack you, but I shall. Your death is my reward. I think I Oh, wait, no. Oh, okay. I think I know what to do here. Please tell me that it will block the laser. Yes, it will!
There are many paths to trick.
Yes! How much time do I have passed? 34 minutes. A lot of time left. Like I said, I'm making each video an hour and 30 minutes max. I think I found the route to why my video... my videos glitch out and become corrupted. I think when the certain file they're saved on is has too many files in them, because each video that I make, like, it holds a huge amount of space. So when there's like too many videos in that one file, I think it becomes corrupted. Any other coming files? God damn it! God damn it! Shoot, this guy's actually gonna kill me! Damn it, he actually killed me! Where do I end up? Okay, right here, right here. Mist and shadows through the edge. Oh crap, that's a bad jump. So yeah, that's why I think that's why my videos come correct. So I think I still can record videos that are up to 2 hours, but just to be safe and because it has always led to consistent working, I'm just gonna make my videos at max 1 hour and 30 minutes and all that stuff. So, yeah. Oh crap, man! Or at least 1 hour. Whoa! I need to freshen up on my combat. It's like these are one of those games where you don't need to just, you know, attack willy-nilly. Wait. So I need to just attack like this, go up like that. I'm not gonna give up, by the way. Yeah, yes! Yes! Ouch! How dare he! How dare he hurt me! Alright, so where are we supposed to... I think this is where I drop down, right? So there's a part... No, that's... Where's the map? Yeah, okay, so there's a part somewhere up there where I need to go to the main area. Oh, wrong place to attack! Wrong place to attack! Good, 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 good. Mist and shadows! Oh, I fought you earlier. Ah! I forgot there wasn't a jump, there wasn't a dodge button. I need 2 keystones, don't I? Yep, I need 2 keystones. Mist and shadows through the... Ah, yes, now there's 2 keystones. Okay, there! Well, the other keystone was handed right to me. Mist and shadows through the edge of night. That is dirty water. Well, not really dirty, but it's evil water. There. Perfect. I'm loving this game so far. So beautiful. So pretty. So pretty. So pretty. Ah, crap! Damn it! Ah, yes. Good. Then attack these bones. Attack them bone. You attacked my horde of bone. You shall suffer me now. Where did we go? What the heck? Okay, we're going up, we're going the right way, but there's no way to go so- Ah, here! Okay. Oh, whoa! This is a secret! You found yourself, collect more to decrease your maximum life. Oh, so there was another place over there, because I saw the same texture where it looked a bit rocky, and I'm like, is that breakable? But I decided against it. I'm like, no, it is breakable, so I should have done that. I'll get it in my own time. Oh, I already got this. So we can go back up. Yes, finally. Talk to Moki, right here.
Are you a spirit? Then tremble, spirit. You stand before Mok.
Oh, wait.
You stand before Mok the Brave. It's not very convincing, I know, but I am brave, or I would be, with a trophy. A trophy like a howl skull, or just a fang, if that's too heavy. I heard the howler fighting to the east. Maybe he dropped one.
It's a side quest. Okay, so I'll do that in my own time. I'm gonna do mostly the main missions. I'll do the side quests in my own off the videos kind of thing. Where can we jump? Oh, okay. Wait, yeah. Right there. Okay. Right there. I can completely tell you that you can do it right there. Oh crap! Bad time to jump! Oh, thank God I got the grippy wall. What's this? You found a new quest on... Oh! Wait, I've already done the side quest. Okay, fine, let's do it. And there's nowhere else to go, so... Wow. You know, playing this... Ah! Wait, I didn't see that. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You know, playing this game reminded me so much of previous old titles. They have nothing, and they're nowhere familiar with... Nowhere reminiscent of Ori. I don't know why, but the thing that came up in my mind was playing those Bionicle games. Do any of you oldies remember these Lego figures called Bionicle? I remember being such an avid fan of those things. Bionicle, man.
Ooh, a real Halfang. None will doubt mock the brave now. This for you. I am brave, but I'm also generous.
What is that? You found some ore. A clever craftsman could use it to repair structures. Nice. So we just did a side quest. Now where do we go? Woof, where do we go? What is this? Wait. Filter quest, warp spot collectible. Quest, it's over there. Filter all, details. Lupo. Garlic ore. I was about to realize garlic ore. Okay, so I think somewhere there. I think we need to go to Lupo or somewhere around there, man. I have no idea where to go, honestly. I'm utter lost, but let us be on our journey. Nope. Ow! So pretty. Ah! I am saying something beautiful about this place. Do not mock my rewards. Can I attack this thing? Yes, I can. You gained a new spirit shard. Deal and take more damage. Okay. We're gonna have to remove that later on. So that means we could take more damage now. We're more resistant, basically. God damn it. I didn't do the proper jumps. Okay, what the heck? I don't remember that. Oh, what the heck? I don't remember that being there. Was it there? Probably didn't notice. Oh! Hold LT to assign to recover. What? Regenerate? I'm gonna assign it to B. Wait, what? Whoop. Spirit Edge. B. There. So regenerate to heal. Okay. Okay, that's good. I need that because I am not a good player, so I need that recovery. Hello! Oh crap! So speaks of the devil! There, okay, got it. Okay, I was doing good at that time, so lucky me. Yeah! Are we going the right way? Nope, that's not where I want to go. There's a lot of checking the maps in Hula. Let's go up. I think I want to check up first. Ooh, how many hours will this game be in total? I'm not complaining about the length, mind you not. I'm just asking because I'm trying to estimate how many videos I must make for this video. Wow, for this Let's Play. Look at the sun, man. Wow. Hello?
Nanush. Greetings, traveler. I am Lupo, mapmaker extraordinaire. Quite the storm that passed through. Made my map a little soggy, so I'll give you half off. Agreed? Hello. After all, rumor has it you're looking for a friend. And what's better for finding things than a map? Care to purchase a map for these fine friends? Just 450 spirit loit?
I have more than enough. Good.
Much obliged. Come here. This will take you to Mordor.
Oh, good, finally. Okay, whoa. Oh my god, this is awesome. This is definitely a game you should take your time with, not really rush in a hurry. And that's my issue when I do Let's Plays, by the way, because I sometimes go in a hurry because of the amount of length I'm trying to limit in my videos, basically. So... But still, I'm gonna go after- I wanna make a Let's Play of an Ori game. I want that on my database, man. So where do we go?
Where do we go? Here I am.
Get.
Can I attack this thing? No, I can't. Okay. Can I attack this thing? Yes, I can. Where are we going? We're not supposed to be here, but since we already opened the pathway to Narnia! Jeez. Might as well. Yep, good thing I went there. New abilities. You gain new spirit shard. Reduce damage taken. Wait. All sockets are full. So... Oh, okay. Okay. I read this wrong, basically. Increased damage dealt and taken by 15%. So basically, oh, these are perks that give good and bad things. Some of them, anyway. Okay, let's try the new one. Take 10% less damage. Okay, so, okay, well, yeah, let's use it. Oh, crap. What the heck, man? I need to learn how to gauge my jumps correctly. Every day is a little harder. I feel my power grow. I'm like, what just happened? I forgot to use my healing ability, didn't I? I'm not much of a healer, at least to myself. Don't you know a part of me that longs to go? Ooh. Yeah. Into the unknown. Into the unknown! Oh my god, these backdrops are beautiful. Who are you?
Come to see the view. Splendid, isn't it? The wellspring in all her magnificence. A whole generation of Moki have come and gone since the old mill's wheels last turned. And they say an impressive...
What happened? I didn't press any button. Whoa! Whoa, who's that?
What shriek doing all the way out here? Something must have stirred her from her ruse. Some threat, perhaps? Not sure. Not you, surely. You look harmless. We should fix that. Luckily for you, I just happen to be a weapon master.
Oh, I'm going to like you, man.
Interested in holding your skills? I can offer a deal on your first purchase only, so choose wisely.
Yes, please. Okay, so let's see. Throw a powerful spear of light, use a large amount of energy, throw a star that returns to you, set nearby enemies on fire, spawn a spirit that attacks for you, like the one in Ori in the Blind Forest, with a sweeping blow. Ooh, I want... Oh, not enough spirit light. God damn it! I don't have enough spirit light! Are you serious? Ah, I didn't check.
If you care to put your skills to the test, there's a spirit shrine nearby. Just a place for you to prove your mettle. Our paths will cross again. Till then, keep your blade at the ready and an eye on the sky.
Inkwater Shrine, new rumor. Is this a side quest? According to the shrine stands near the instrument below. Yes, so it is a side quest. I need to collect more thingamabobs, actually, so... Where do I go? Is this the right way? Let me check again. Apparently, in some form or fashion, it is the right way to go, so let's go here. Oh, but I can't talk to him again. I want to purchase something. Wait, I'm going to go back and fight more enemies to purchase something. I have to purchase... I saw the hammer thing-looking thing, so I want to purchase that, man. So let me see if I can. Oh, yep. You are the candidate for more money. So I'm going to use the other ability. Yeah, yes. Oh, 376. I need more. I'm going back the way I came, right? Yes, I am, clearly. Into the unknown. Into the unknown. Ouch, ow, 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 ow. Yeah, right there. Into the unknown. Ouch! Hey, man! Crap! I'm gonna die. Heal. No! The money! Okay, thank God. I was so grieved by the money. No! The money! I am a rich snob! Oof, man.
Ah, what the schnitzel love?
Every day's a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know the part of me that longs to go into the unknown? Into the unknown. Into the unknown.
Oh, I have four now, yeah.
What the heck are you? What the? Whoa, man! Ew! How can I can't reach you! Oh, wow, okay, so I can't pass you. So, might as well go the other way. Inkwater Marsh. Yeah, we just been to the Inkwater Marsh. I keep undoing that son of a gun.
Son of a- Yeah!
Where are you going? Don't leave me alone. How do I follow you?
Whoa!
Forgot about you. Forgot all about you. I've been there. God damn it, I've been there. I'm just trying to find more enemies to attack so that I could finally buy something. I'm trying to reach 400 here.
God damn it, one more! God, what in the name?
Oh, I missed this one. Yeah! Alright! Alright, now we can go back.
Are you out there? Can you hear me? Can you feel me? Can you see me?
Can I kill you?
Oh!
Alright. I'm planning, because I saw there's a heavy attack thing. Inserted in holding your skills. Okay, so. I see there's a hammer here. Sweeping blow. But there's also this spike. A spear of light. You know what? I shall buy the spirit smash first. I'm gonna assign it.
Next won't come so cheaply.
Really? How much are they now? You gotta be schnitzeling me!
What?
Okay, the next one we're gonna buy is the throw spear of light thing. We're trying this. Okay, so assign this to Y. So we got now the fast attack. Then the Y is a sweeping blow. Yeah, looks like a hammer. Yeah, baby. Yeah! Alright. Thank you, Opha! Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Whoa! Let's try using on this guy. Boom! Oh! Boom! Whoa! Again! Damn you! What is this? Hello?
What are you? I want to know. How to win her heart. I wanna know what love is.
Oh, yeah, look at Ori! Yeah! Yeah, whoa!
I'm an acrobatic, acrobatic, acrobatic.
Ouchie! 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 Oh crap, no. Oh, whoa, there's a jumping! Nice!
They're dead because of my power! I got the power!
Was I meant to go here? Then again, if you can go there, then that means you're meant to go there. That's the idea. I'm talking about the story in general. Oh, okay, wait, whoop.
Whoa, ouch, my head!
Okay, I think I can go here. Yo! Woo! Alright, we can. Yes. Baby cakes.
Oh!
Oh crap! No! No! Don't die! Don't die! Heal! Heal! Hello, man! Come here. I meant so I could kill you, okay? What is that eye thing? You see that shard-looking thing at the background? My god, how long has it been? It's been 55 minutes, it's fine. What's going on?
We Mocky saw where the little owl fell, near the home we left behind. Silent woods, scary woods. The frozen forest.
Oh god, that is... Oh no! Coo! Oh! Oh, 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 the feather, the feather, the feather! Oh no, this is bad.
Quokly's kind,
Quokly! Quolok can help.
Nifulaka ura. Nichurimafusa. Boom boom chicky chicky bang bang.
This looks like a giant person thing. Talk. Hey man.
The gaze of the great Quorlock admits only the worthy. Oh, so the legend says. Of course, this isn't Quorlock. It's just a statue, hmm? Come to think of it, it doesn't have any eyes either. How's it supposed to gaze at anything? Some legend, bleh.
Oh, are we supposed to restore the eyes? Are we supposed to do that or something? I don't know. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Whoa! 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 Oh, that killed you. That was a combo if I've ever seen one. It needs eyes, I bet. Oh, are those the eyes? I see it. So that what I was seeing before was what we're meant to get. Okay, 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 okay. We just need to find a way up now. We just need to find a way up. If I could just glitch the system. Yeah. That's probably not glitching the system, but still. No, you don't. Got you, you son of a gun. How do we get that? I see it. I see it. Unless that's not what we're supposed to get. Crap. Damn it. Did I trap myself? Did I trap myself? You've got to be schnitzeling my boogers. You got to be schnitzeling my boogers, love. Oh, wait. Ooh, we missed this one. Whoa.
Oh!
You gain a new... Ooh, Spirit Arc! Yeah, all right. Okay, good. Yeah. I think we're meant to get that thing up above. Aim. Is that correct? Oh, those are all... Oh, those are openings. Okay, fine, fine, fine. So they're not really eyes. I thought they were eyes. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, I get it. I get it. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Screw you. Screw you, man. Okay, so they're meant for me to get... Ah, to places! Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. I understand, love. Can I... How can I... How come I cannot? Yes! What is that? What is that? Are those the actual eyes? Yes!
This curious eye-shaped gem would fit nicely into a stone eye pocket.
So yeah, we were supposed to find the eyes, yes, but it's just I looked at the wrong thing. So now we got light attack, Heavy attack and ranged, baby. Ranged. That is lovely. Oopsie. Whoop, that is not good. I thought I could do like some like jump shot. Nah. I was about to do some 360 no scope. How do you do it? There! Oh, yes! Love this game! Yoo! Whoa! Did I kill something? Damn it. I don't know anymore.
I give you the ability to see.
Farukasimunala Iftirnishukamakila Dunpadafikulakatisuba.
Hey, that tickles, man. Twillin.
Oh, the lone stranger, my customers speak of which of such awe. Tell me, is it usual for your kind to fall from the sky? I have met many curiosities on my travels, after all. Oh yes, some fall, some fly, some prowl, some slither. But all are customers, you see. Just customers who want spirit shards.
Few shards. What are these? Gain 1 additional energy cell, blah 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 blah. Upgrades, what are the upgrades? Take 10 less damage. Oh, you upgrade your stuff. Okay, fine.
Of course.
So I don't have stuff to upgrade those.
What? What the heck? What ingenious was that? You serious?
Boom. Boom. Well, that was something. Okay, fine. Okay. Can I attack them? Yeah, can I attack? Yeah, okay. Can I do this? Yeah, alright. Boom. That's cool. That's overly cool. Uh-huh. Okay, then we shoot there. Right. How do we get up there? Oh, we're supposed to shoot it from there. God damn it. What is this? How do we reach this? No, I can't. Okay, we'll do that for later or in my own time. There, okay. Get the health.
You are a spirit, yes. I have seen your ghost. No, it is true. There's a place where the ghost spirits run and play. I tried to race them once, but I'm not so fast.
There's a new rimmer. Okay, so yeah, there's side things. These are side things. I'll do on my own time. Na 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 na. That's a good one. Na 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 na. Oh,
we drain the evil waters. How do you know it's evil? Cause it's purple.
But I'm purple.
So you're evil. You must die!
But we've been friends for a long time.
Yes, I know, but the point you pointed out that you're purple and purple is evil, so you must die! I'm a shallow-eyed person. You must expect that from me.
Oopsie! Did I do something right? What did I do? Hello? Hello? What the? What? What did I do? Crap! Yeah. Damn it. Well, that landed on me. That sucked. Collect more of these shards to refill my reason to live. God damn it. Fudge, man! There's a secret, is there? There's a secret. Nah, goddammit, that's not a place to jump. Get up. I mean, get out. Whoa! Boom! Goddammit, that killed me! God damn it, I... Really? I don't even know why I'm pressing that. Okay, I'm just trying to... Okay. Oh, but it closes. Okay. We must think of something. There's a puzzle here. There's a puzzle here. But I don't know what it is. Crap. There's something here. There's something here. Am I supposed to even go here? Where am I going? I'm lost. I'm not even supposed to be here. God damn it! There, okay. I'll do that in a later time. My god. And now I'm dying. I'm dying. God damn it. So how do I go back now? I'm dying. I'm dying. Oh god, man. Oh. Jeez. So that will be for something else. Unless I'm supposed to go there. And I just haven't figured out the puzzle yet. Don't you dare. Wait, what? Oh, wait. God damn it! I'm lost. Wait. Well, it's 1 hour and 6 minutes, so it's fine. Oh, wait. I think we're meant to go there. We meant to go here. My god, I'm super lost. Huh? Unless there is an ability at the other side to which I didn't notice yet, so... What does that do? That's what I want to know. What does this do? I'm not seeing any reaction. Yeah, what does that one at the bottom do? Don't you dare. Whoopsie! Ooh. Oh, I forgot I can go under here as well. So... Nope. Yep. Got you. So there's something here. We need to place something here so that it would stay. But what exactly? I presume there's some rock formation. Yeah, up there. God damn it. Wait, what? Oh! It will drop. Son of a gun. Oh, okay, I get it. My god, my wee little stupid brain did not notice it before. Oh, okay, so, because I was wondering, what is the purpose of this section when I could easily go up that mountain? No, this whole time. Let's go like this, right? And... there! Then we put the rock... fudge. We put the rock there. It will stay open for all eternity. Oh, I am so dumb. Nope. Screw you. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, doing these arrows thing uses energy. Oof, I forgot it uses energy. My god, man. I forgot. Oof. So it is not limit, limitless. Okay. Now. Two. Do this. Uh-huh. What does this do? Oh, crap! No, it was the wrong thing to do! Fudge. My pickle stick. Where am I? Oh, damn it! No, 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 no! Stop bullying me! Stop it! Boom! Oh, whoop, I missed.
But he missed too.
Nope. Bye. God damn it, man. So we do this, but that's another time limit. So we have to do this immediately. Pull. It lowers down the bloody water. Now we can go down. Perfect.
Woohoo!
Oh, hello. Hi. Oh, crap. Boom. Yeah. Oh, wait, I'm still alive. Oh, oh, you son of a gun. Okay, he's dead already. Oh, no, I freak. Ah, damn it. Should have made a quicker reaction. Oh, what the heck? Why am I doing? What the heck? Talk about jumping first, ask questions later. Idiot. Huh? What's going on? Wait, why am I... Excuse me? Excuse me? I'm... sorry? What? Okay, I got that. Where am I supposed to go next? What? Can't see. Zoom in? Okay, there's a way to get here, but what?
What?
Let me just continue going. It's all connected. Somewhat. Oh, God, what the? What? What art thou do I do? Damn it. I thought I could go past those. Why do I do that? Damn it. Okay, wait, wait, wait. No, 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 not you again. Not you! Bear. Perfect. Doing it again. So why bring me here? What the heck? What the heck? What? Uh-oh. What? Am I even going the right way? I know. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, wait, wait. Give me a second. Give me a second here. Because this leads to a dead end for me. What? Oh, God damn it. Okay, I can't see any answer here. Whoop, well, I went there. Okay, good. God damn it, that was the answer! Are you serious? God damn it, that was the answer. Then we go. God! God! Nope. Nope. No, no, no! Alright, boom! Okay, 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 and then, there, that one. Okay, then we go back up here. Wait, so what's the point of going here? Did I just seriously waste my time doing a side quest thing? You have got to be kidding me. Yes, I did. What the heck? I should have been doing these in my own time. Oh, well, at least I solved something, so there's that. Unless we have lowered the waters, yes... We have lowered the water, so there is a purpose to go here. There is a purpose. There is a purpose. We have lowered the waters even more. That was the purpose, yes. Which means, yes, it's all coming together now. It's all coming together. All right. Boom. Don't you dare. Which means, yes, now I could walk down here. Aha, so that's what this thing is used for. That's what it's used for. What is this? Collect one more to increase your maximum energy. Okay. Nope. Well, that was a wrong move. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh god. No. Oh my god, oh god. Oh god. No! No! Don't die! God damn it! Got you. Damn it, got me. Got you. There. Come on. Come on, right here. Oh, damn it, I went under. Boom, get out. Ouch. That rope, that's not the... Whoops, he fell. So here's the map guy. I can't breach him though, so... Wait, I think I... Can I try? No, I can't reach him. Okay, so we'll go further down. Get out. I love mid-air attacks. Okay, so... Jeez, I'm severely lost. Nope, that's a wrong move. That was a wrong move. Oof, man. Got you. So, where do we go? We're just diving deeper and deeper! Gee, you committed suicide, man! Okay, so there's something there we need to open. Going the right way? What is this? Okay. What time is it? 1:07. Challenge reward? Is it? Is this a rumor thing? What the heck? Did we do a side mission? Was I really doing a side mission? Ah! Oh my god! What the heck? Hello? Yeah. Boom, got you. Boom! Jeez. What does this do? It opens that. Okay, good, so we can continue on. I feel like I've been doing more side missions and actually progressing. Unless that's the beauty part about this game. As you progress, you actually do finish the side missions.
Take me down to the land down under, where the people love you more than forever after. Take me to a place where people love me, where they can set my soul forever free.
Oh, what's this? Ooh-hoo.
Oh!
Dash, yes! Yes! Dash in midair. Yes! Oh! Yes! Yes! Oh, the dash button! The dashing is my best friend in any combat-related game. Dashing. Yeah. Oh! Take me down to the land down under. Oh, crap. Oh, fudge, man.
Yeah!
Whoa! So now I could dash, so my combat's gonna be a lot better now. So I say. Boom! Yeah, boom, yeah! That's what we call a combo! How do we open this? How do we open this? There's something down. There's something there. There's something there. Are you serious? I have to defeat them again. Boom. 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 Get that melee! Oh, no! Ah, damn it. Okay, we can't get it. Yo! Okay, got you. Uh-huh. Yay! Ah! I'm telling you, my best, my most favorite move ever in any game is the dash ability. It's my best friend. It's what saves me from how terrible I am at games. Trust me. Okay. Yeah, I was terrible there. It's just I didn't know where to use it. But still. Best friend. Best friend right there. The best move for me. Whoa, it slowed down there for a second. Too many things going on. Boom!
Take me down to the land down under. Where the love is even purer. Woo!
Yeah! I just realized I could actually get that other thing that I didn't get. I just had to go press A down. God damn it, I made it. God damn it. Shut! Really? Boom! Boom, baby! So, let's make that mistake again, but this time get that secret. How long have I been playing for this episode? For 1 hour and 21 minutes. When it reaches like 25, I'll end the video. Or at least for my end. Ooh, 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 ooh. Take me down to the land down under! I'm just gonna go back down here to get that secret I saw. Whoop, whoop, whoop! Oh my god, you can... Hey! Yeah, no, god damn it, I pressed the wrong button! Again! God! Damn it!
Jeez! Jeez, man! Jeez, Luis! Woo!
Take me down where the paradise is pretty. God, I forgot. Ah! Really? God damn it! Again, I keep on forgetting that it starts there.
Take me down to the land down under.
Ooh, what? Okay, that wasn't my fault. It stopped there for some reason. Okay, again. I guess I'm gonna have to end this video right here when I get that secret stash. There, okay. Then. Okay. There. Push down. There! Good thing I got it! Good thing I got it! I got a lot of money now. Good thing I got it. Anyway, so, I'm gonna end this video right here. It's nearing 1 hour and 25 minutes, so yeah. So, comment down below if you already played Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Comment down below if you're an Ori fan, actually. Have you played the previous Ori and the Blind Forest game? Did you love it and stuff and like that? What's your favorite moment, all that stuff? And are you enjoying this thus far? I don't know how many episodes I'm gonna try to do today, but I will inform you in the next coming episodes. So, yeah. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe my channel if you'd like to see more. Bye-bye!